Next, country meets jazz with the Paul Glasse Group.